A large stretch of beach in Hoylake, which is divided opinion after being turned into grassland, could be cleared again. Wirral Council has to agree plans to remove the grass with Natural England. Work won't start until next April.